There we go.
Yeah. Is that a swirl? That's a fish, isn't it?
It is.
It is a fish. It's a fish.
But you can't guess what I caught it on.
Cotton candy.
Yep. Second cast. No, don't go in there.
Alright.
This thing is tore up.
Is it?
Yeah. There we go. Look at that.
Oh shit.
Like it's really tore up. But definitely wanted the cotton candy.
Yeah, they do. They seem to love that.
They love the cotton candy. All right, buddy. Don't get too beat up again. That's a good looking fish.
Yeah, it's a beautiful fish.
There it is. That's sweet. That thing's crazy.
That's nice.
There we go.
Yeah. I seen it.
It's a good bass too. He's fighting like crazy.
That's what we like. He's a little fighter.
He is. That's not bad either.
No, that's a nice.
Oh. Oh, that's a pretty good one. Oh, it was barely hooked too.
That is a nice one.
Oh man, that's a chunker.
That is.
My God.
That's a, has to be chasing it.
Oh, that's a good one. Chunky guy. All right, you're going back. All I saw was your entire body turn and a hook come flying. There we go. Come on, baby. Don't jump.
Come on.
Don't jump.
Nice.
Not terrible. Not huge, but definitely a fish. All right, little buddy. You go back. I'm really hoping that one of them hits close to the boat because it's so clear that you'd be able to see it. Just smack it. Oh, there we go. I saw that one. That was sweet.
That was so cool.
Pretty sure it's a pike. It
oh,
is.
Yeah.
He's not happy.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Cool?
Oh, there we go.
He's a nice one.
Ain't bad. This will be interesting because that, oh my gosh. He hit, yeah. He absolutely annihilated it. I don't think I'm gonna get this out.
Nice fish.
I mean,
he might make it.
He got pretty tore up.
Whew. They're pretty tough fish.
Oh, he flew off.